What are you practicing, Ivan? Which boss? Everything. Are you practicing Cleric Beast? The Witches of Hemric? And Forbidden Wood Skip? Where you jump against the wall? Spots. Yeah, I got the old bash, by the way. I mean, I got the disc version of Bloodborne. Molotov ain't torch, by the way, you fuck, I know. You wanna know the story behind using a Molotov in the speedrun? Ivan, KCD Plans and I were doing torch only race, but I don't remember who, but people wants to use the Molotov. So yeah, that's how it went. It was also my idea. I'm just running against the set of splits I finished. Because Gascoigne is fucking silly. Then before no hits, people are gonna stop running this too and they're gonna make the rules. They're gonna change the rules to their preferences. I can actually see that happening. Hey MP, what's up? Music box, man. I don't know if it's worth it. I don't know. I don't think it's worth it, to be honest. It seems too slow for me. I know that you get bonus damage in third phase, but it's sometimes annoying to hit in third phase, and it takes so long to get the music box. Yeah, I know, right? Arcane only no hit, but Molotovs and doing a backstep with your fist is allowed. Fuck you. These are my rules, my rules. My rules don't make sense, but fuck you. You have to deal with it. That's no hit. Backsteps, items, and god knows what other memes. Are you talking about Ghost on Ghost, that no hit dude? Who does arcane only no hit, but he does backsteps? It's fucking ridiculous. It triggers me so bad. I'm also doing this, but I'm not doing backsteps. I'm actually doing a legit run, kind of. And I don't suck at the game. Yeah, nice hitbox, yeah. Duke Skip isn't intended, the Capra is, by the way. But are you talking about the Ghost on Ghost EMP? Oh, I see. Okay. Yeah, people basically make their own rules, and if someone disagrees, they get shitted on. Oh, and the playstyle no hits promotes is fucking disgusting. Let me tell you something. So like a week ago, I was watching someone do a no hits run of Blapon, and he was fighting Orphan, and he only punished one attack. He only punished the jump attack, and blamed bad RNG. The fucking scumbag. It's fucking disgusting. Yeah, I want to kill myself. The jump, you saw that? Yeah, it's disgusting, isn't it? An amazing boss with so many different attacks, and if they don't get the jump attack, they blame bad RNG. So fucking stupid. Yo, it's Speed Souls Charity Marathon. I should actually. Yeah, that's a good idea. Yeah, I'm gonna do that. Yeah, that's a really good idea. All no hit runners skip phase 2 and quit out if fail. Yeah. Fucking stupid, isn't it? Oh yeah, did you guys also see this shit with the living failure strat in no hits? So the living failure strat in no hits. If people don't kill the first failure in about 10 seconds or so, or 15 seconds, they just mark out because the second guy spawned, so they can just cheese the boss like a fucking idiot, only doing the spawn camp and dodging zero attacks. It disgusts me. You should be in BL4 no roll, no dodge. Yeah, it's actually not that bad to get a phase 1 kill on BL4 if you have buffs. They don't have enough brain matter for that, you believe? Yeah. Who did you show it to? Which no hit memer, Gaben? Was it Donny Rekt or Mogan K? Or a slippery Susie. Yeah, these people are everywhere. More and more no hits people are coming every day. Mogana. Guy's a fucking scumbag. Money hungry. This is like a zoo stream, just complaining. Girl wants first no hit, I know. What the fuck does it even mean? Girl first no hit. Does that mean that the girl is retarded or something? What does that mean? Doesn't make any sense. Fucking no hit memers. Someone should go to TwitchCon and beat their ass. I know that they go to TwitchCon. This is just triggering it. Only took 1 year. And being insanely thankful if someone subscribes or follows you. Thank you so much. I really appreciate it. Welcome. I'm not memeing. Bad RNG is your favorite term. Yeah, are they fucking high or something? Like bad RNG. take a shot every time and no hit when it says bad RNG. You like Jesus, no dodge, no hit? Yeah, he doesn't promote shitty playstyle. Yo, what's up, Leslie? It's still paused. Okay, I'll send it. Wait, I have to take those peach blood vials. I actually don't need them. It's whatever. Okay, let me type while playing this game. This is a bit difficult. But yeah, that ghost on ghost dude has some stupid shit in his or her description. Holy shit! I almost got killed by the wolf. That's the name. Don't watch that prick. You love comments on an M's world records? Yeah. Stupid shit. Did you like my tweets, Leslie? I was tilted as fuck when I was writing that tweet. You gonna reply? I replied with no. I don't know, like, you can never talk sense into those kind of people. I don't know, and that guy always behaves like that. That guy always behaves like that in Twitch chats and shit. I've seen him talk like that a lot. He does that every time. So I don't think I'm really gonna bother with him. So media tour. He? Nice, gold by like 3 minutes. I like that. Yeah, I don't really mind him, but I think he talks too much. That's my opinion. But I have nothing against him. Yeah, it's not a bad thing. But I've seen him talk about the topics, he has nothing to do with it. Which is a little bit annoying. If you know what I'm talking about. Like, if it isn't your territory, don't bother. That's my opinion. A lot of people in Plapune there too. I don't know what you mean. I just know that some know it, people tend to do that. Talking about stuff they have no knowledge of. That's about it, really. I should start doing the jump. But maybe not. If I do the jump, I'll lose 2 blood vials. People in the no hits one can do the speedrun strat for Lawrence. The speedrun strat for Lawrence is 100% consistent. You never get hit, but they call it too risky and get hit themselves. Mamasu's a newbie. Yeah, a little bit maybe, but I don't really know. Yeah, that's true. Check from where you got spent when you ask why you no hit since it's easy with play him not disabled enough. What? I forgot how to I forgot the controller. I forgot how to play this game. But I forgot to level up too. This is bad. That should be fine, I'm a god. It's fine. The death is totally fine. Was it a blob on stream? You get spent in. Dude, it's pretty unfortunate that I died. That's just a stupid mistake. Oh, Anguish! Oh, that guy! Oh, I think that guy might be the most retarded person. In no hits. Yeah, that guy's the most retarded person. I can guarantee you. I can guarantee that to you. I think that he got spotted because he was on the front page with his stupid India speedrunning events. You've got my trouble here. Doing a portable modem thing at the moment. Did something happen to your internet? You think it works on Twitch or something? No, he knows people from Twitch. He says stupid shit like, I'm gonna do an event, give me partner. And yeah, he gets partnered. It's really easy to get partnered. They offered to him, what the fuck? He said that he deserved to get partnership. He said a message with God always gives us what we deserve. I'm from India. I'm the only streamer. I deserve partnership. Shake my head. Welcome to get on your partner. Oh. This is unfair. You're banned from a different thing. It's also a goat's angry sounds. What? DSP stuff, beast. When DSV played Blood 1 for the first time, he fought Bloodstuff Beast at level 80 and he still died. And blames the game. Ha. And I think I could actually upgrade my weapon. If I have a Molotov, yeah. I have to kill these lizards and get the twin busting shots. Yeah, Leslie. I watched a 30-minute video about DSP yesterday. The video was called DSP Down the Rabbit Hole. They were basically talking about how DSP got famous and how DSP lost a big part of his fan base and how he accidentally masturbated on stream. That's pretty funny. Saw the video. Shouldn't have watched it. Accidentally. Yeah, maybe you could have done it. Maybe did it on purpose, I don't know. What's up, John? Yeah, I think he does it on purpose too. Blaming the game the entire time. But, yeah, so, if you watched that DSP video, Down the Rabbit Hole, he got famous by playing at a Street Fighter event. There was a tournament for the Street Fighter. And there were like 8 competitors, 3 Asian people, the Japanese people I think, and 5 American people. And DSP placed 4th, and after he placed 4th, he called himself the best American Street Fighter player. And that's how he got famous, and he started uploading videos to YouTube, recorded with a cam. Pretty funny. The dude's fucking retarded. I'm doing pretty good, thanks, Joe. Fuck. I fell. No, it's unvalidated, yeah. Why did you do a crit out, streamer? I haven't played it. Fine. I'm probably gonna be ahead by like 7 minutes after one reborn. It looks like shit, nice. I like that you're not being super optimistic. I can't watch your streamers while really positive the entire time. Fake positivity. Okay, I should stop hitting the pyromancer. I have to start focusing on this guy. I'm missing my hits. Yeah, I like that. What is this shitty gameplay? I thought that I could do one more hit. I guess not. Minutes then. Game allows for level 1 runs. Yeah, that's really cool. I haven't watched that game yet. Looks like quite a lot of fun. Okay, so I can save a bit of time on the spider and shake my head. My shake my head fight was really slow. I got destroyed by one reborn. It's pretty insane that I can be like 10 minutes ahead really early. Game skills to energy plus 10. What is that? Really good attempt. This reminds me of a Ray Dimitri, Dark Souls 3, and Angie plus 8 fights. Nice, yeah. I can't remember the last time I failed this. It's a joke. Wait, can I still two-shot them? No, I can't. Oh, I need to 21 arcane if I want to two-shot them. Yeah. This is gonna cost me a lot of time. You want to two-shot them at least. That's the best. It's the best. Like 22 arcane. Yeah. That's more than enough. Can I be less toxic, please? This is the stream where you can be honest about everything. Toxic friendly, in other words, yeah. Just giving your opinion about everything. Your thoughts. I wouldn't say it's toxic, I'm just giving my opinion. Happy feels good stream. Yeah. Third time. The fuck. This is spam. MLG strats. Okay, don't get too greedy. Hit him twice, back up. Wait for him to finish the combo, hit him again. You're gonna text it today? I'm just gonna be really greedy, I don't care. You gotta text the driver's vaping before you opt in, so there's still the smell in the car. There's cumin smell, now you want horse meat sausage. Spice common for horse meat sausages. Nice sausage emotes. Wait, I'm gonna dupe this. Duping is so difficult, you have to mash so hard if you wanna get the dupe. Oh, I fucked up. So, I forgot to get the bloodstone chunk before shadows. Oh, no. Fuck. That's gonna cost me some time. I now have to fight this boss with plus 8 weapon. Yep. Yeah, me neither. I didn't even know that it existed. Horse meat. Interesting. Hey, no links in chat. Just kidding. Hey, that's racist. Come on, man. You can't be like that. We call black African American. You can't say the black words. It's from a Tolo stream. You have to say African American. You can't say also African. No, not this guy. I'm gonna get attacked by two hunters now. Yep. The cannon hunter killed me 2 days ago. He one-shot me with his cannon. This happens every time. I should get a blue elixir or something. I keep dying to these guys. This happens every time. But I'm too lazy to find something consistent to avoid dying to these guys. I want my blood echoes back. That's like 50k, I think. It's quite a lot. You're gonna practice your flame spray run? Did it get accepted this time? $46k, yeah. It's a lot. Where did I lose it though? I think it was somewhere here. Yeah. I'm actually annoyed by the fact that people keep talking shit about these crit outs. But yeah, it's fair enough. It's fair. Wait, I'm gonna fight Paul. I wonder how this is gonna go. Oh, he's still paused. I thought that it was Leslie talking, because your colors are the same. I think it was a romantical maybe. Oh yeah, Steam is paused. I have no idea. I have no idea about the skip. I'm not gonna do this again. Now, new out of guns, you can go from Central Yam to the Long Leather. Oh! It's not possible in. It's not possible in current batch. It's only possible in the previous batches. No, it's all patch. I mean, you can do the first part in the current patch, but you can't do the second part in the current patch. It's just the first part you can do. Yeah, it's called the graveyard skip. It's 10 seconds faster than the coffin skip. am I doing? I have to get the chemo vials. I wanna have as many blood vials as I can when I fight this shitty boss. Go. So this is gonna be pretty annoying dealing with those dogs. Fuck. Akimo files? Yeah, the peach files. They're called Akimo files. I can show them to you. Oh, you might actually know which ones I mean. These are the chemo files. You know them? By the wolf. So normally I get a +8 weapon for this, the +9 weapon, but now I have a +8. I forgot to get the shots. Hey, fuck off. Oh, they're seeing me, great, yeah. Okay, pray for me. Pray for me that I'm gonna survive this. Hopefully I can still kill the Bell Maiden since we hit. Oh yeah, I try to do a flame spray any percent. No, I try to do a flame spray no death. And the run was going really well. I didn't die a single time. And then I had to fight Wet Nurse. And with the Wet Nurse fight was going really well. But by the time I didn't know that you could iframe Nightmare Face. So she did Nightmare Face, I was running around in a circle. The safe strat you can always do, and I got killed by one of her clones and I rage quit. It was really painful. What do I do with Nicolash? Just oh, in the flame spray run. I just hit him. You're poisoning him in the second phase. I fought the second phase legit with the flame spear. I did two hits and I hit him a little bit and I dashed the other side. That's what I did the entire time. Just hit him a little bit and dodge away. too. Yeah, it's, he's annoying. Off us. Is it gonna stagger, or is he doing the hyperforce shit? I think that he's talking about a graveyard skip. But I'm not sure. Okay, this is bad. So I'm actually ahead, I think, or maybe I'm even. I decided to kill Paul for some reason. I thought that killing Paul was going to be faster than fighting him later, but the fight took like 3 minutes. And I lost a lot of time. I could have been ahead by like 8 minutes now. 8 or 9 minutes. But I fucked up. And I memed myself. So that's unfortunate. Alright, screw it's wrong. This scan ends really severely. My splits are going to look fucked up. I'm gonna take the Yoda files. Thank you. The in silico YOLO strats, they actually work really well. I thought that the guy would always do the whip attack, but he rarely does it. Pretty weird. In silico strats are really good. No Swedish, can I get the American? Come on, this. Oh. Dutch, aren't you? Am I going to get double puppets too? Nope. Wow, what? Pop's gonna wake up soon, and yeah, I don't like this. You might wake up soon. But I didn't expect him to die that easily. I thought that I still had to do like 3 cycles. AK 15 attacks. How do people do that? I wasn't looking. The game keeps cancelling my my attack. Maybe it's my PlayStation controller. It happens sometimes.
annoying.
Okay, I'm gonna be heads again. Oh yeah, I split wrong on this split. I split at the blood work because I forgot to do it. The splits are fucked up. I'm gonna be behind again. Looking at what's up. Nice Miko split. I split wrong. That's fake. I managed to kill Lawrence in 21 minutes in these splits. I got a really, really good Lawrence fight. 21 minutes. On beats, ball capper. You can't wait for sub 20 Lawrence. Okay, I'm gonna stop leveling fatality from now on, and I'm gonna go for the sub 20 Lawrence. It's gonna be pretty hard to beat, but let's go, let's get it. If I get there. Like, I have 31 fatality, and 31 fatality is really good. Baited, what?
Oh.
I forgot to sell the Mantis Cage. If I sold the Mantis Cage, I could have gotten 31 arcane instead of 31 of instead of 30. Yep. He said runs that. Unfortunately, there's nothing I can do. But yeah, 31 fatality is more than enough. This is a lot. I killed her without getting hit a single time previous time. And now I got hit like 15 times. Missing all my hits, my attacks go through her body but not dealing damage. Gonna save time on the split. All my attacks are whiffing. Can you teleport again, please? This was not enough. Such a shitty fight, what the fuck. This is the definition of a bad fight. I have 31, I should be fine. I don't think I'm gonna get the counter hit. Okay, Amygdala. So how do I split the... No. Settings. Skip split numpad 2. Okay. Where's numpad 2? Wait. on the NG. Just gonna split for a battle now. The splits are gonna be messed up. If the overhead slam in third phase. Yeah, that's what I expected. At 40. I'm not too worried about that attack. No, I don't think he can one-shot you at 40 fatality. I doubt that. The one with the insane tracking, I should be fine. I rarely get hit by the attack. It hits me like 1% of the time. You think you got up once, that's what you're saying. Oh, yeah. What are you doing, is Simon's Bowblade runner? Wow, that one shot. Did she get salty? Must have been pretty funny if I witnessed that. When can I get the fist rule? I can play it safely. I did this fight BL4 NG plus 6, I know how to fight him. But I'm playing like an idiot right now. Like, what the fuck am I doing? I can just cheese him, but I'm not cheesing him. What the fuck is this gameplay? You do the jump. Yeah, that's how you kill him. It's really easy. Yeah, that's pretty funny. The fact that you got one shot. 40 fatality. I don't even know if this is gonna be a PB. More damage, yeah, it's fucked up. Pretty annoying mechanic. your defense skills some level, what? I never really pay attention to all of these skills, to all of those defense things. I should start doing that. Yeah, I have no clue. I just play the game and do challenges and never look at the stats. Each level adds defense. Each level in every skill or in a specific skill. Literally each, what? That's funny. Same as in Dark Souls 3, with some stats at more defense. Oh, that makes sense. Yo. Yeah, that sucks. I've had shit like that happen to me before. What? This is stupid. So, I quit out and I spawn down there. That's stupid. You got the worst fucking energy in the last fight. Yeah, it happens. I know that feeling. I'm now just doing this category to chill, enjoy the game. Oh, I'm almost gonna do the DLC. It's like a second night. I have no idea why that is. Maybe reinstall life split. Split like a second before. Yeah, it could be. Epic goals. Now onto the DLC. The best part about this one. I think my route is really bad. I should be doing the main game first, I guess. And I'm doing the DLC first. I have to start optimizing the routes. Like, you can go into Kainurst and grab every item and kill Lugarius. And you're gonna have like 100k blood echoes, which equals in 5 level ups. So I should be doing that. I should be doing Witches in Lugarius really early. I think that's a good strat. Hardest boss incoming. Bloody craft cannons of torch should be fun. You can actually cheese them. But if, yeah, it would be pretty annoying if you fought them legit. The guy is annoying. And the Bloody Craft Gainist, his gun also deals a lot of damage. And he has a lot of blood damage. His earth powers. Okay. That should be fine.
Thank you.
This boss is a nightmare without speed and strats. Yeah, speed difficult. Big slam. Big slam. I still didn't manage to do it. Nice gold. Yo, Xenok. Thanks, man. Yeah, I have quite a lot of hours in that fight. How are you doing? Wow, fucking rats. That is so annoying. This rats. That's tilting. Okay, hopefully I'm gonna get better RNG than next time. Than the previous time, I mean. I got really bad RNG. My PP. Really slow fight. Oh, this is really bad. This is the kind of RNG you don't want. Oh, did he do a fucking animation cancel? Yeah, nice glitch. Nice glitch. Wow. He did an animation cancel. Oh, I should dodge the other side of the spell. Thanks, Gunnar. Wow. This is nice. Yeah, I had to keep sprinting. I tried to outspace it. Oh, I didn't see you. Nice. Torch on his speedrun, yeah. That's it. Okay, so it's gonna be hard to save time on this split. This split is pretty good. I played it like a god on a split. I will be happy as long as I get sub 3. I wanna get sub 3. I think a really good time would be sub 250. But that's gonna be hard. This one is pretty trash, to be honest. Oh no. What? I'm gonna start playing it a bit safe. The zero though. What the fuck am I doing? this is how you play aggressive in third phase. I'm gonna show to you. Just keep dodging to the right left side. Yeah, I kind of forgot how to do it. Whiffs. Yeah, pretty bad. Could have been faster. this is gonna be our gold. Nice. So the best thing is to do Orphan later, but I do Orphan pretty early for some reason. And popping the cords is also really slow. Okay, I think I found two really good strats, so I'm gonna go to the Lighthouse Hut, I'm gonna go to the Hunter stream and buy Maria's set. And after I've bought Maria's set, I'm gonna sell it. You can sell Maria's set for quite a lot of blood echoes. So let's do that. Thanks, Gunnar. Yeah, I should be doing Orphan later, to be honest. Orphan has a lot of HP and he wants to do him as late as possible to get the highest possible damage you can deal. And if you get the highest possible damage, he's gonna die quicker. So I really should be doing Orphan and Lawrence last. Yep. My route is really bad. What are these no hit run strats where you buy a set and sell it to level up? Shit, man. Lighthouse up. Okay. I think I had a pretty slow wolf in my PB. Okay, let's go. Now this fight is pretty boring, to be honest. In this burn. Fought him too many times. Isn't he supposed to stagger? Still hit me. How can he throw the shrimp like that? Okay, I'm gonna stop playing it safe, man. I'm fucking up. Can hit this amount of times in phase one. Nice animation cancel. Whoops. This happens when you try to be too fast and you're in a rush. You stop playing like shit.
Yeah.
that still hit me. Yes, the excuse. This attack pushed me away. Okay, now I have to go to witches. Is that a real gold? What? Hey, yeah, thanks, Wayward. I appreciate that. I think I played it kinda poorly. I got hit a lot in the first and second phase. How are you doing? So, I don't know if it's worth it to still level up Arcane if it's at level 50. Probably not, so I'm just gonna start leveling Arcane now. Thanks, Gunnar. I'm fucking crazy with this one. Thanks. I should practice often, my first phase is really bad. But if you're really trying to fight him quick without backstabbing him, you're gonna get fights like that. If you can't backstab him, it becomes a different fight. Reflex based, kind of. When you backstab him, you don't need that much reflexes. Finding him without backstabs is a lot harder, so I have to practice it. I think that I can actually get sub 255 maybe. Might be possible. Sub 250 would be amazing. I think that sub 240 is possible in this one. if everything is really optimized, if you have a really optimized run with all the strats and stuff. I even died in this run to Amelia. And I had some slow fights like Paul. Paul could be a lot faster, Paul could be like 2 minutes faster at least. But Amelia pots could also be like 2 minutes faster. So everything combined, like this one could be probably 5 minutes faster. With all the little strats, it really adds up. Gonna use this blue elixir because I don't wanna get attacked by these dogs. They're still gonna attack me, but it's way less than usual. Come on, where you at? I don't know their positions. Where are you? Hey. You know what? I'm gonna YOLO this. I'm not gonna pick up the Rune Workshop tool. I don't think I need it. It's fine. Oh, this isn't fine though. All these enemies waiting for me. They didn't see me somehow. Okay, I'm now gonna do Gurmnemun. I should do Logarius now, but whatever. It doesn't matter at this point if your arcane is so high. Oh, I could have interrupted him, but I didn't. This is slow. I'm gonna AI loop Gurmnemun in phase 1. Look. Oh, but it's kinda difficult if you're using a torch. Fire. Yeah, I'm not gonna do it. I haven't practiced it. A lot harder. How are the attempts going for this boss? I'm playing terrible. Phase one is not that bad though. I'm gonna lose time on this split. My Gurm and Moon were really good. I don't know when to start hitting him. You're kinda going. Good luck, man. This would be really impressive once you manage to do it. No. If he two-hands it, the fight's much quicker. Hey, I found a way to iframe this. I found a way to iframe that attack. You've gone into phase 3 a few times, nice. You're the German legend. Yeah, I forgot that you can't interrupt him in third phase. Why am I doing this? Why am I doing this? Seriously, what? What is wrong with me? I'm playing it. I'm YOLOing it. Why am I YOLOing? Trading hits when I'm at low health. This is really slow. That's a fake gold, I think. I think these splits are really inaccurate. There's no way I'm so much ahead. You also figured out how to avoid air blast. Nice, dude. You're doing really well with the strats. Finding all these strats is really useful. If you enter the fight a little bit, it triggers it, so you have to be careful. How do I avoid the air blast, Gaben? Without sprinting? I should buy Molotovs. Yeah, I know that you can afford it without having to dash at the beginning. This is bad. I fucked up. I got greedy. So I have to wait now. That's how you found it. Yeah, nice, nice finds. That's impressive. Really interesting too. I lock on and backstep. It's Lugarius. So the reason why Lugarius is called I lock on and backstep is because a lot of speedruns die to Lugarius when they try to backstab him, and backstabbing him locked on is pretty dangerous. It's easy to mess up, so that's why it's called I lock on and backstep. Wait, how many bosses are left? Four, yeah. I should buy some Molotovs. Or maybe, yeah. I want to do the orphanage key skip, but, I've never done the orphanage key skip before with the Hunter's Torch. So, I should maybe use a Molotov because the arcane skills with Molotovs. And I would deal a lot of damage, but I'm not sure. We'll see. This is going to be interesting. A nice dash. Are you guys excited for Lawrence yet? I am. The fight doesn't even take that long. Around 20 minutes, not that bad. Better get away. Oh, fuck. Follow up. Oh, what the fuck is a hitbox? Miyazaki, please. What the fuck, Miyazaki? What kind of hitbox is that? You prick. Fast fights, as you can see. Free the wards. Yep. I really want to quit out and look at the IGT. I'm really curious. Fire time save. Saving 8 seconds. Fuck you. Oh. And these guys can be pretty annoying. Hey, that's actually really good damage. That's actually amazing damage. 445 damage with a Molotov. Molotov should be nerfed. I actually wonder if you stay underneath the lamp. You can get damaged by the fall damage. Yeah, by the fall thing. I wonder if that's possible. Scary. You can get killed by the falling shell. Yeah, that's true. I have to try it. This might actually be sub 250 pace, which is amazing. But I'm not really sure, the splits are really inaccurate. I hope that I can survive this. I only have 14 blood vials. The Yosefka's blood vial. And 13 blood vials myself. This is World Tracker Pace, yeah. This wall track at base. Oh, that's stupid. Walls first. Nice. Those are some really good time saves. Okay, let's go for the highlight of the run, actually. Lawrence. Oh yeah, I still have to get the Lawrence skull. Yeah. Let's do that. Oh, that's why I saved time on Living Failures, because I didn't grab Lawrence's skull. Yep. Or maybe I did. Let's go, guys. Yeah, this is gonna be like, okay, so if the boss takes 22 minutes, or 23, 36, wait, I am calculating this, 2:40, 2:47. This run can be about 2 hours and 38 minutes, which is godlike. Yeah. 2 hours and 30 minutes would be great. Well, like 2 hours and 40 minutes should be doable, I guess. Torch only except for Gascoigne. Such a meme. What am I doing? This insane YOLOing. Really bad. I am YOLOing too much. The pressure of going really fast. In the beer. I am YOLOing way too much. Spats. But I can start doing the AI loop soon. If I have 5 files in third phase, I should be fine. 5 files is more than enough. Oh shit, almost got grabbed by him. I can't do the AI loop yet. I'm really close though. might be able to do it. Oh. I can do it. GG, guys. D Planet, can you do something for me? Can you in the chat type? 2 dubbele punt 2 dubbele punt en dan 34 2 dubbele punt 34 dubbele punt 20. exactly on. Yeah, I want to know how long it's gonna take to kill him. Beginning to the end. How are you doing, by the way? Sorry for calling you out. Yo, Hex, what's up, dude? Gonna do runs, and that's why you went talking. I wonder if I can get sub 20. My PB is 21 minutes and 3 seconds. Satoshi only launches. And now I have to stop playing aggressive as fuck. Don't say I live every year. So stamina management is really difficult. Nice hitbox. Fucking Bloodborne. That didn't hit me. That attack has the worst hitbox in the game, I think. I don't know if I can get sub 20, this is gonna be really close. I don't know if it's possible in this fight, in the current fight I'm at. have to hurry up. Still your gas going. Okay, I have 2 minutes left to get sub 20. I don't know. I have to play it extremely well. I have to YOLO so much. That's not happening, I think. But maybe it is. Nice hitbox, Miyazaki. One minute left. Come on. 1 minute left. Why did I heal? 30 seconds, guys! 30 seconds! Fuck yeah! Sub 20, guys! I got, 19 minutes and 50 seconds. 90 minutes and 50 seconds or something. Nice. Beats my PB by over a minute. This is gonna be hard as fuck to beat. That's really good, sub 20. Nice. 244. PB by 70 minutes.